Important. We had a good recovery process. Could see today that the training was at a higher level than yesterday. So the energy levels, the motivation, everything is getting closer to the match. Players are getting ready again because we know we got the two home matches and we need to take the full points. Players are motivated to play better than the last home matches, especially like I keep reminding about Lamongan that was below our standard. And tomorrow we have to show when we play at home that we can play our average and above our standard in order to take the 3 points and climb in the table. Not only maybe, they are relegated officially. But that can also have a positive effect on the players because they can play without any pressure, without any stress. Teams that playing in the relegation always play with a lot of pressure, a lot of stress. It's not nice for the players and for the and they feel that. They feel a little bit like locked all the time. Now that they know they're no more there, suddenly they can play freely. It's no more like with that stress. So it's important that we know what kind of team we're going to face, that can play the way they want to play. But at the same time, if we take command of that and we take over the match and we play full of intention to win that match, then of course the team might think, okay, what is there to fight for? So there's two options in the match tomorrow and it is up to us to make sure that we dictate the match tomorrow. Yeah, we have got more options. I think it is good to have Fabri back. It is good to have Joepe back. Nobody else is really like in any position that is injured. Kevin a little bit injured, but more or less we can select from the full team and that is good. We've got a new backline that we've been working on already with Ardi and with Zanando, and we continue with that of course because they deserve it. They play well and the stabilization. We play again the match without conceding a goal. So we got a promising lineup tomorrow.
Ya, kita udah melakukan persiapan seperti biasa dan juga dengan target seperti biasa kita menargetkan 3 poin untuk besok. Kalau mereka udah enggak ada tekanan lagi, itu bisa jadi dua hal yang berbeda ya. Tergantung mereka, bisa jadi sangat berbahaya, bisa jadi sangat mudah buat kita. Karena kalau masa mereka tidak ada tekanan, otomatis mereka bisa main tanpa beban, main lepas, dan itu bisa mengeluarkan semua kemampuan dia. Asalkan kita bisa bermain lebih menekan mereka dari awal, kita bisa bikin mereka agak berat, otomatis mereka bakal turun. Kita udah terbiasa ya, satu pemain nggak ada, masuk pemain yang lain dengan kualitas yang sama, kita bisa berapa kali pertandingan, berapa kali pemain nggak ada, dan dengan adanya Joepe lagi, otomatis balik lagi ke awal yang sebelumnya, pertandingan sebelumnya, dan mudah-mudahan besok juga kita bisa tampil lebih baik lagi dari yang kemarin.
Bandung!